singer. True story, by the way. And somehow I knew from that moment on why it'd be a lifetime thing. And I'd stand in front of a mirror day and night, and I listened to every one of his records, and I repeated every word, and I repeated every note, every one of them, till I almost got it right. And I was determined that maybe someday I could stand and sing in front of an audience, and somebody might come up to me and say, "You know what? When you sound just a wee little bit, just a little like Elvis." There was a man who gave the world his soul, and the world stood still to hear him sing. A simple man who took his fame from all, while the long words proclaimed him king. But now the king is gone, and oh, what a reign, and the crown on his head, oh, will remain from a working man to royalty to everlasting fame. Always will.